going?
I don't know either, but it's probably something that's totally going to determine
maybe
this
he
match.
Has notes on May. Or even notes on Filser.
Maybe, but probably not. So Filser plays at...
Alright, Grammas looks like he's ready.
That's her name. I almost forgot it. At least usually he does. And Grammas plays Sol. So, what do you think about that matchup?
It's pretty even, actually. May has some really good gimmicks concerning Okiseme. Her neutral is not too bad as well, and her damage is really good. And Sol, well, I think we all know Sol.
Yeah.
To some degree, we all know what Sol is capable of.
The original Gorilla.
Yeah. However, I think he only got Gorilla status with Ixard. Yeah. In Essence Core, he was not that much of a Gorilla.
Yeah, probably. I don't really know about the previous Guilty Gears all that much.
Here we have. Zoning is already going on. Fuzis.
Yep. Lots of Dolphins.
Let's just go in with 5k. What should happen? What you gonna do?
Not gonna block this. Oh.
Dolphin. Dolphin!
Hopefully hasn't
nice
come for any,
too much FD, if you ask me. You need the meter.
Yeah. Hopefully he's just
closer.
Happily zoning him. Oh, there goes the burst. But it didn't hit, so just nothing in the turn turn.
Okay, get him into the Gunflame. Burst out. Smart decision. That would be a hard combo.
Back to zoning.
Here comes the
Seems
ball.
Like he's happily
drop the ball.
In that position.
No. Okay. Dolphin. Pressure again. Sweep. Up down.
No overheads, no nothing. Just wants to keep up the pressure without giving him any time to interrupt.
Both players with approximately same health.
Not anymore.
Now, May with the up down. May has 50%.
Oh.
What's she gonna do with it? That angle, but still safe.
Back to the zoning.
Here comes SeaWorld. Wilson knowing his zoning game.
And
he
drops
the rematch.
Combo.
That was crucial.
Yeah, but he gets the overhead.
Just get him overhead.
Pretty solid by Filser there. Didn't take too many risks, just kind of zoned him out and took the hits where he could.
Yeah. He's keeping a cool head.
Yep. Keeps this up, he's probably going to take
he's
it, but, you know, Graham might just
and
attack.
Back to the corner. Oh, just no conversion overhead to Kisu.
Does takes him out of the corner, so maybe that's
no
going to bite him.
Bad conversion. Now Grammas, will he put in work?
Apparently he won't.
Now Grammas is on the offensive while
the
throw.
That's where it all starts.
A simple corner.
Corner position. And that
knockdown. No Fafnir. Grammas now with a lot of meter.
Could use it all.
Nice.
That was a pretty fancy combo.
That looked like a combo drop, but it was actually a combo.
Yeah. And he gets
and
it.
Chip. Chips him out. Yeah. Nice air throw in the corner.
That's actually pretty sad because Filser had a lot of meter and full burst, but you know, that's another round.
Yeah, both players still have their burst.
Yeah.
Or got him back.
Yeah.
And Senga and 50% down the drain.
That's May.
Back to catching, but no conversion.
He kind of gave up the zoning game after that match, after the first round.
That was no counter, so he should be safe.
Yeah, but he's still in the corner, but he fights his way out.
Oh, no bait.
No.
When in doubt, Fafnir.
Yeah.
But Filser retaliates. Ooh, tries to overhead kiss.
Come on, grab him.
Jumpy. All fiends out. Smart.
Just gotta play it safe now.
Respect
well,
them
as safe
pressure.
As you can. Yeah.
Dolphin. Get some
nice
straight
center,
hits with Dolphin, but no real conversion.
So
one more
really
hit
close.
Should do it. Or feel so. No, anti-air.
Oh, that was one hit.
That was one hit. But that was just and he chips it out. That's 1-0 Filser.
Yeah. Probably most people were expecting Graham to win
cheered
this.
Cheered on by his Munich players.
Well, he's in his home turf. So that's probably giving him the power that he needs. There's some technical difficulties apparently, but I don't know what's going on.
Scores updates.
Oh.
Our technician is in. Scores? Hast du nicht die Scores? 1-0 für Filzer.
Okay.
Oh, Fafnir. So. Fafnir Applaus.
Oh, they already lost half a hand.
Oh, no,
right, Fafnir,
bin ich hier. Fafnir.
Okay. Go for a Gram
okay,
in control.
They got Seawalled out.
Gramas,
Soul
I mean.
Gets in.
Manages to get his way out of the corner via
no
Edge. Doesn't stay there.
Straight jump H into full conversion.
Grandma's definitely looking strong here.
Hates the blitz and yep. Takes it.
Okay, this is looking
one
pretty different from the
Grams.
Last match. He's been in full control this entire round. Except, I mean, I didn't watch the first few seconds, but hey. I'm assuming he was in control there too because he took
someone
50%.
Someone all his shit and that's a relaunch combo and that's a burst bait.
That was not just a base burst bait, that
let's
was also
let's just pretend that drop
burst.
Was intentional. Yeah. Oh, got him.
Hey.
Is this stun? No, it's not stun yet. But he has the meter for YSC.
He punished.
That's
and he got him.
It. That's...
Filzer looking very strong
oh,
now.
Oh yeah. I was talking about how the momentum might have shifted, but it shifted right back. That second hit of
okay,
that.
Okay, good overhead blocks. Oh, tries to enter him with 2H and gets a relaunch. Not gets him. Nah, 5K just with his.
Doesn't. Didn't quite
Dolphin,
hit the right
Seawalled. Everything. Oh, counter
oh.
Hit.
Oh.
Ah, he. Solo air hurt box is pretty strange.
But now he's back to zoning game that he hasn't really done since the first round of the first match.
Yeah, now we have the neutral. Okay, conversion into the corner. You got Kiro.
Good damage and the corner position.
No meter for YSC.
But he's gonna have it soon.
Okay, 2H. Expect that. Ophin, cross up. No, 5K.
He didn't hit him
face.
On the way down, so that he got hit. That's unfortunate.
Oh, the ball just not had a hitbox there.
Oh, he double jumps to get out of air grab range,
oh,
but he
down.
Got
and
hit
his
anyway.
Burst back. Hey,
and
hey.
This might...
just mash it. Watch your go burst. Will
okay.
He summon a great Galuga? Do the unblockable.
Yeah.
In the background, everyone is rooting for Filzer.
All of us rooted.
Oh, and
he got it.
Will he burst?
He should probably.
I think I smell
some...
a gold
no.
Burst, actually.
Oh
my god!
Oh, he didn't get the punish.
Oh, he's. This is like the third time.
What are you doing?
Third time he's baited something so well, but didn't get the punish.
Oh my
god! Oh my
god!
They just. This is too
tense. Oh, this is so
tight. Oh,
and
he gets
it with the 2K. Yeah! Oh my god!
Filzer does it, knocking out Grammas 2-0. I don't think most people expected that.
That was really strong gameplay from Filzer. I'm really happy for him.
Yeah, that was pretty hype. He's pretty surprised himself. Look at his face.
Is this Kidako? Like... No. But it's a close bet. It's a close bet.
Yeah.
But da da da!